My family life, how is it going? It's going very well by God's grace, and we're doing it better the other time. Do I have problems in my life, in our lives? Yes, we do. As people, as ordinary people, saved by God's grace, we do have. We have financial problems as well as health problems. As you know, I have breast cancer and I am 5 years survivor. And we're taking everything in faith and by God's grace, and we're taking everything simply by living a simple life. What are the things that I'm grateful? I'm grateful to God with my families, with my health that He provided, because He healed me. And I'm thankful for every day. I'm grateful for every day because each day I have new blessings that I receive from God. And each day I have miracles that is in store for me. And each day I'm grateful because we can always say thank you to God because of the relationship that we have in Him. What are the most important things in life? The most important things in life are the relationships. I'm putting too much weight on the relationship because that's how we deal with each other. And I'm putting also too much on the relationship because that's how we relate, that's how we communicate, and that's how we express our love to each other. What are the lessons? What is it that in life, the most important lesson that we learn, that we have to trust God? We have to walk in obedience and in righteousness. That's how we learn our lesson in life. To trust in God, to be more grateful, and to enjoy the life as it is, if each day that is given to us by God. And the lesson that we learned, that God has blessed us, so we will be a blessing to others.